She was getting something out of her car, so I figured I would answer, but she's back now. How are you? Yeah. Alright.
Hey. What's up? What a wonderful world. My baby got me McDonald's. Treating me right. I'm about to get my nails done because they are really bad. I think I'm gonna get them like a Halloween color, like black or something. My bangs are also not cooperating this morning, so we'll see. People are looking at me. Bye.
Got my nails done. I got this little like gray color. Very cute, very subtle, very neutral.
Uh-oh, didn't mean to press record. Oops.
7:50. And we are going to get in line. I dress up to try and be one of the first 50 in the door. Because you get a $50 gift card and some other things. So I made him get out of bed. Hope that we're at least one of the first 50.
We went to dress up this morning, tried to be the first 50 in line. We were not. We got there very late. Not a cop. No. Well, we didn't get there super late. We got there like 2 hours before they opened. And there was already like 90 people out there. We just ended up leaving because it wasn't worth it, because we weren't going to make the discount anyways. So now we are headed to a firework store because we're gonna carve pumpkins, but we also like saw on Pinterest where people put like the little smoke bombs into the pumpkin and take cool pictures. So we're gonna try and reenact that and see if it works.
We're carving pumpkins. Pumpkins juice? You know those bats?
Bats.
It's freaking bats. I love Halloween. What is it? So here's my pumpkin. Okay, here's Cooper's pumpkin, and we're about to put these little smoke bombs in them and see if it looks like how they look on Pinterest and stuff. looks cool though. That's pretty neat. It's like a gender reveal.
So I forgot my camera to vlog this, so I'm gonna have to use my phone. But we are at a corn maze. Say hi. Say hi. And I've never done one before, so we're gonna see how this goes.
It's dirty.
How do you know when you find a checkpoint?
I don't really know how this works.
I don't like this anymore.
We go back.
I found one.
It's a butterfly.
I found one.
Okay. How you doing?
My thing didn't punch very good.
Yeah, mine didn't either. I had to like rip it off and it looks bad. Okay, where are we going? Left or right? Left. We missed six, but you know, it's whatever. Oh, you saying something?
They're black.
Yeah, he's a black chicken. Yeah.
It's coming.
Say, come here, chicken.
Come here, chicken.
Come here, chicken. Say, come here, chicken.
We're sitting on a couch.
We see colors?
Yeah, colors. Put your hand like that. Now wrap your thumbs.
Grab them together like this.
Now do that.
Now do your fingers.
I think I like this better.
Say hey,
keep going that way. There's like, keep going that way. Keep going that way.
So we were gonna have this cauliflower crusted pizza for dinner. We burnt it. That's my bite. So we ordered new pizza. Ooh. Oh yeah. That looks so, what? Mm. That looks so good. Halloween is tomorrow, so we bought these little cookies. Have you ever had these?
No.
I've had them once before, and I'm not sure how it went, but we're gonna make them again. Are you excited?
I'm very excited. They had Scooby-Doo ones at Kroger, but I figured we should go with the classics for our first time.
Classics. Be a little bit, ghosties. Yummy. These look so good. Happy Halloween. It's Halloween. I have to drive home to Gainesville. I'm definitely gonna need a nap today. But I'm excited to show you guys my costume later. Let's wake up. Hey guys.
So I forgot to bring my camera and vlog all of Halloween, and that was totally what I was trying to do this whole time. You can't see us, but we are Jackie and Kelso. But I'm very disappointed in myself, but it's okay.
I love Halloween.